Johnny motherfucking Law, you're gonna die, liberal! That's the only thing I can say. Liberal, you shall die. Ah, fuck, that hurts. Note to self, don't bend your fucking toe backwards. Sorry, why did I say fucking toe? I meant to say finger. Now you see, that's what drugs does to you, kids. I'm gonna see if I can find anybody to have some common fucking sense. Like, ha 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 ha. Okay, community boy. What happened in a dick? What happened in a dick? Habanero dick sauce. I have no idea what the fuck habanero dick sauce is, but let's say it. Who is online? Yeah, who is online? Johnny Law's coming for you, you little prick. Yeah, 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 yeah. America, fuck yeah! Come in here to save the motherfucking day. America, fuck yeah! Come in here to save the motherfucking day. America, fuck yeah, come in here to start a motherfucking day, Johnny Law will die. I don't mean that. Johnny Law will survive. Johnny Law is the law of this land. And since Johnny Law is the law of the land, he will survive. And be the hero of Hope County. Because every fucking county needs a hero. Oh fuck, what the? Still night fucking now. God, that's ugly and fucking skunk. This is a motherfucking car. Truck, fucking four cylinder, big old V8. That's a fucking. You've got to be kidding me. That's a Camaro. That's a Dodge Charger. No, it's a 70. So no, it Mustang. Ram! Wait, that's a ram! That's a ram! The tail lights! It's a ram! You don't have to wait for your midlife crisis or retirement to hop into this classic beauty. Okay. Midnight Run. Popcorn, Hair Team, Foxy. Blue Man Coop. Yes, a rabbit! It's a rabbit! I don't even like the fucking Mustang, I just like the noise the engine makes. What is this? That's Camaro. That is a Corvette, a GTO, Mustang, Crown Vic. I'm gonna get the Mustang. Yeah, I'm gonna get the next one. Okay, step, beauty. I'll be watching.
You got it.
Target located.
Show me the way.
This is a Hillary! Don't run it! I didn't even fucking kill him going fucking 60 miles an hour. Well, if we had a fucking Dodge Demon and we had this fucking straightaway, we'd be set. This is at least a fucking straight road.
Several Middle Eastern countries have recalled their diplomats from the United States. They say tensions with Korea make it too dangerous to win.
Thank you.
worst part about being a cop.
Probably have the biggest stash of condoms in the state now. Even diehards forget them.
Did you say you have the biggest stash of condoms in the state? What the fuck? Yeah, let's see. Hey, stop the car! Stop the- Good shot. Get out the fucking car.
You're fucking me and other folks over, you know that?
Put your hands up.
Put the gun down, man.
Put your hands up. Put your hands where I can see them. Hey.
Help!
We don't have any, we can't afford tasers in this county.
Time to hold ass.
Let me get my baton. That's a shove. Off the road, that's the worst part about this. Where's the motherfucking Mustang? Hey! Going after that fucker is still my best fucking job. This is Richland 2 to dispatch. I have my Mustang still in my 1050. Oh shit. 1050s? I also 1050. My steering is fucked up from the crash. Spun out. Pitted him, pitted him, pitted him. Getting out, going in for the arrest. Oh, there's a Corvette. Very convenient. Dispatch, I lost eyes on suspect. I am looking for him currently. Can you meet me out of here? Just call him. Finally got the Mustang ready for me. This is Richland 2 to dispatch. I have got the new Mustang. I am going back on patrol.
Good to go.
Check, check, radio, check, check. Check, check, Ryan, can you hear me? Yeah, okay, let's go.
Goddamn air in the country's right here.
Okay, let's see. Has anybody responded yet? Nobody's fucking responded, huh? Shots fired, shots fired. In pursuit!
We're safe again.
Rear-ended him. At 10:50. In pursuit, get back in pursuit. Oh shit! This Mustang hit him, it was like fucking butter in the open. Knife through hot blood, fuck. I got T-boned by a tree. Yes, I did. I got fucking T-boned by a tree. I'm in pursuit. I have eyes. The accelerator is fucked up from that crash. Holy shit! You man got hit by a big rig. Our Pete man got hit by a big rig. Get out of the fucking car! Put your hands in the air! Pocket upbeat.
Thank you.
Fido, what the hell do you want? Trying to kill me, Fido? What the hell? Good God. Pastor is drunk again. What the? Oh, yeah.
Hello, big man. Sting.
Look. Okay.
Nice mic, by the way.
Hmm?
I said nice mic, by the way.
Thank you. My mic used to be pretty good, but then I messed up the USB thing and it had a lot of static, so now I'm using the PSVR mic. It's a lot better.
It sounds like a Pringles can. It's tolerable, but it's Pringles can, so, you know, it's Pringles can. Whatever. I'm just gonna grab my weapons. Just give me a sec. I'm grabbing my weapons because last time I played this game I was fighting John Seed's crap land. So yeah. What else was I willing to get? Oh yeah, I wanted to also get the where is it? No. I want that SMG that has the American flag on it, because I'm American boy. Well actually I'm not American, but I wish I was. Let me dream.
Canadian?
Nope. Actually, European, can you believe that? Alright, let's go, boyo.
British?
Nope.
Okay, I'm getting fucking scared now.
Now I have to go buy ammo, because I forgot to buy ammo. Oh, damn. Cooking. Damn. Why'd you throw a Molotov in here?
Yeah.
You know, just for that, mate, just for that.
Ah! I didn't do that purposely! I didn't- Oh god, my head's being crushed. Why did you kill me?
I didn't kill you, I just killed the car.
What, did you not like it?
Car's not exactly the- it's not as good as the one I have.
I'll show you what I have that's better than what you have. It is... if it'll load, the exact same car! I just spawned in the exact same car.
You sure that's yours and not mine? That you just-
Oh no, this is mine. This is mine.
Okay, Boomer. How about this, right? I'm gonna spawn in a car that you probably definitely don't have. If I find it.
Hey, lady, I don't like the way you're looking at me.
God, you sound like an Alabama kid.
I'm from South Carolina, little boy. I don't have no money to buy that shit. What the hell? Stupid Vietnamese truck. That's a fucking Camaro right there. That thing's beautiful. Well, not beautiful.
So, would you have a mission tract or something that we can do?
Let me see.
Actually, we are quite far. We're actually no. You already liberated this region. Why are we here? You know what we could do, though, just to speed up things up. I recommend we go to the hangar at Nick Roy's place, right? And then, from there, we fly to John's thingy, and there, and then we try to beat him. And then we go Faith, because Faith is the one you've still got a bunch, a butt ton to do. Yeah. And as you can see, as you can tell by my outfit, I'm a season pass holder, so I'm pretty cool.
So you're saying that I haven't played Far Cry a lot?
No, I'm saying you don't own the season pass.
Oh. I just... Oh, what the hell? I just don't want to spend the money.
Haha, poor.
Oh, no, I'm perfectly... I'm not poor.
You're poor. By plane.
Fucking European prick. Okay, what?
Oh, piss, that was bad. Too used to the GTA controls of this thing.
Hell, I hurt. Since you're apparently European and fucking sound of it, screw the shit. Where are you from?
Italy. How old am I? How old do I sound?
Twenty-two.
Really?
Yes.
Bruh. That's a first. No, I'm not 22. Go lower.
18?
I wish. Lower.
15?
No, higher.
17.
Lower.
God damn it, you're 16!
Exactly. God, I wish I was 18, though.
Fucking on my ass. Yeah. What the hell? Oh, shit!
Don't. Sweet flying mate.
Yeah, amazing. I'm an amazing pilot. But a good pilot or a bad pilot wouldn't be able to do that! Quick take
piss off. Piss off. You disabled my rotor, you pig. Fucking. You prick. You disabled the rotor. Are you proud of yourself?
Well, I can't be damaged also, I really don't care.
Oh, I'm gonna try to turn my plane into a helicopter and fly out of this forest. Oh, the plane's flipped upside down.
I'm gonna vomit it for a second. I'm looking at the bombing camera and I'm debating whether I should.
I keep on pressing holding square to push the plane, right? It keeps on just simply flipping back. On. Where's my Myers repair tool? There we go. Repair you. This, can you let? Let me in the plane. Thank you, game. My best friend.
Since you're from Italy, okay. Are you Benito Mussolini?
What?
Are you Benito Mussolini?
No, but I've been to his tomb, his crypt, where he's buried. I've been there. Nice place, actually.
I'm just surprised that they didn't burn his body. They should have.
They didn't burn his body, they hung it upside down and strolled it through the street.
I know, they should have done that and then burned his body.
No, then they buried his body, and then I think like a neo-Nazi movement or something, like, took his body from the grave, and then they were, like, doing something with it that I don't remember. And then, immediately after that, they, like, build a tomb for him. I don't like the way you're looking at me behind there. I turn my head and I can see your engine. Piss off. Piss off. Would you kindly piss off? Piss off.
I purposely missed that because I wanted to see what you would do. Because if you called me a prick for fucking knocking the loader out of service, I'm fucking scared what you're gonna do if I destroy your plane.
Prick.
You trying to drop a bomb on me?
Bruh, how would I be able to drop a bomb on you? Explain that math.
Well, if I'm able to drop a bomb and then do a somersault and fucking destroy my own plane, don't you think
that's a difficult feat to achieve, right? Right? I would rather just fly in a circle and do a loop-de-loop, and then I'd be right behind you, and then I can start shooting through you. But I don't think I'd do a somersault just to kill you. Oh yeah, I forgot, this is the part where I eat, okay.
I'm crawling with Peggy's. Be careful.
Yeah.
Like I said before, if they spot you, they'll kill our people. So keep out of sight.
Unload my plane went upside down. Hey, you fucking pissed. Think you're bigger than me, eh?
Yeah, well, nice and quiet in my ass, Eli.
Oh, shit. They know you're there.
Well, no shit, Sherlock. We just fucking bombed the fucking place.
Hey, look, a cheeseburger. A cheeseburger ornament. I'm thinking that.
Ooh, look, a face punch.
Ow. That was not very cool. That was not very pog.
Yeah. Oh, no. No. No, I don't want Pog Champ.
Come here.
My God bless your soul! My God bless your soul! Fuck. 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 Oh, shit. Oh, no. God. Why did I have to start this fight? No! Get in the damn truck!
Don't fuck with me, alright? You're getting humped. The truck's humping you.
Oh God! What the?
Ooh, wait! There's a lighter. There's a lighter. This is a good thing. Grab the lighter. That's for a quest. You can find Vietnam lighters all over this map. You wanna go, mate?
No, I'm just shooting at the wall! I need to- what- is this even fucking- is it friction? Why do you always have to fucking kill me?
Cause you're bad.
I invite you into my fucking game and you say that I'm bad?
Exactly. Cause I'm pretty pog. Come here.
No, you're fucking millennial. I get that you weren't born in the 90s, but still, you sound like a fucking millennial and you act even more like one.
I was born in the 90s, honestly. I think my life would be better. But I'm not. I am born in the good old 2000s when Scream movies were still relevant.
Please do something. We're in big trouble here.
I did everything. Are you alive?
Don't give up on me yet!
I'm alright now. Thanks.
Don't you want my DLC bamboo sticks from the Vietnam DLC? Don't you want them? They're pretty pog. Here, I'll throw one on the ground for you if you want.
One more outside!
Yeah. It's from the Hours of Darkness DLC. It's pretty pog. Oh, you don't?
Shit, I missed. Go ahead and shoot me.
So, what kind of missions do we have on this section, or place, region? Bruh, you've not done the Death Wish? Freaking whatever. Not gonna question that.
I've done this game so many fucking times that I only fucking play it just for gameplay and footage. Oh, shit.
Footage. What kind of footage?
YouTube.
You probably have what, 6 subscribers?
Try about 24 more?
Oh, well, better than nothing. That was bad.
What the fuck? What will an ATV do if I run somebody over? Not saying you! Oh god, no! Ah!
You wanna try that?
Ah! Yeah. Oh god, I'm done!
People, I hate it when people open my room door and always keep it open. It's annoying as well. Alright.
Note to self,
next time we find a vendor or a gun vendor type person, right? Yeah, you're welcome. What mission do Alright.
Or you can kill me again. There you go. I turned friendly fire on. Or wait. On. Yeah, left me.
What are we supposed to do at the visitor center?
You're supposed to free them, but I guess it glitched. I don't know why it says that it's being tracked.
Yeah, I know that we're supposed to free them, but like, I see the dudes, like the people that you're supposed to free, but like, it says host only. Like that guy that I threw a bamboo stick at, that guy who said host only, it was not very cool. There's a lot of crap here. Okay, that's the Far Cry arcade machine. Don't care about that. Gonna take the Vietnam lighter though, that's for sure. Yeah, I guess the game glitched.
Yeah.
Oh well, I'm just gonna leave missionary. Not pog, I'd say. Very unpog. I'm gonna use my... Where is it? The fast. There we go. Equip. Now I can walk like Sanic, bro.
It's Sonic.
Sanic. Get right, bird.
Shrek is not happy with you.
It's Sanic. Why are you so bad, bro?
Shrek is not happy with you.
I don't think Shrek cares about Sanic.
Shrek does. He faps to Sanic. Leaving missions in. What the fuck? Oh, wait a second.
Just.
What?
Who cares? You piss.
What?
No, I'm just. I targeted that towards the game.
I don't trust that, but okay.
No, you're gonna have to.
Is this better? Sorry, I had my thing plugged. Is this better? My mic?
Sounds the exact same.
Yep. See, Eli. I got eyes on you. Break this whole mountain with cameras. The center's up ahead. I'm crawling with
you.
Be careful.
There we go.
I'm gonna lean.
Oh my god.
I already got spotted. That was pretty big. I don't care, Eli, about your sneaky. This is not Hitman.
Nice and quiet.
Nice and quiet.
Shit. They know you're there.
Oh, no shit,
Sherlock. Yeah, I couldn't tell that. I couldn't tell they were. Yeah, I couldn't tell that. Ooh, whoop. Yeah, that might have.
They were gonna kill me. I'm gonna fucking kill you, you prick! There you go. And somebody bought the fucking big rig up here.
Hey,
and
fuck
he just
you. Where's the guy? I hear someone shooting a gun. Hey, that's them.
Oh god, why are you? What the fuck?
Took two of our people up to Devil's Drop. Jacob's on the warpath trying to find a wolf's nest.
I think she doesn't know what the fuck to do. But if our guys don't give up, she's laying on the ground. She's getting up.
All last step. Devil's Drop's to the south of you.
Local mechanic tried to warn us about the cult way back when. He had a getaway car and supplies ready to go. But I think it's worth checking out his garage.
Well, that was easy. Left behind. Why do we have to walk 450 meters?
Ma'am, are you okay?
What? Yes? Question. Wait,
ma'am,
are you
okay? She'll lay on the floor, then she'll stand up.
On my screen, she's just standing still.
Oh.
But now she's randomly yelling, so that's funny.
I'm just gonna leave you to it, ma'am.
Yeah, I'm not gonna lie, I think she kinda enjoys it.
That plane didn't explode, what?
Actually, first, before going inside it, I wanna... Let me see. Full health, okay. I will not ask how Far Cry finds ways to make playing physics. Why am I randomly on fire? Oh, because you're trying to-
What the fuck?! What?! I fell like 2 feet. I've broken my femur from falling 2 feet. God save the queen. Are you Italian?
I would have to say yes, but I don't exactly identify as one.
You're doing pretty good for someone I suspect is Italian.
I can speak Italian if I wanted to.
So you're saying you don't specify...
You're saying that I don't speak Italian? No, I do. Exactly the opposite of it. What hit me? What was that? What was that?
Crashed the plane and I'm hugging the cliff.
I do not even know what hit me. I don't even know how I blew up. The plane just hit
the
tree.
You flew the plane into the fucking mountain.
No, there was a tree that hit my wing and then my plane did a 360 and hit the mountain.
Sure. Just bad pilot.
No, blame the tree. The tree shouldn't have been there.
Yeah, because... Oh, now I know why you're saying I'm so bad. Because you can't take fucking responsibility for anything you've done because you're so fucking selfish.
Damn it.
Careful now. Roadblock up ahead.
Oh, roadblock. Alright. I'm gonna speedrun this
roadblock,
at Fortnite.
I'll move up the side.
If you're smart, head up top.
Owie.
Shot from.
Hold on a minute, let me take care of that helicopter. Come on. There we go. Rez. Come on, game, rez you faster. Bruh, I wasn't fast enough. I pulled out the gun and I was about to shoot him, but then he shot first. Kinda like Han Solo. Your face looks so stupid. What are you gonna do with that animation?
You did the best you could. Helping us take care of our own is gonna have a big impact on morale. Maybe even get some more folks to join up, too. Shit. I knew Tammy was wrong about you. Congratulations. You're one of us now. If you got time, I got more work. Come see me in the wolf stand when you're ready.
You want me? Come back here, prick. Come back here.
Ah! Fire! Ah! What the fuck? That fucking bear just came out of nowhere.
I was counting on that.
Fire! Fire! Ah!
Get wrecked.
No! Oh no! No!
Come back here.
Fire!
Back here. Come back here.
Bye. I'm scared.
Let me taste this.
Ah! No! No! Good God, is this an orgy of fucking ATVs over here?
As a thing of good deed, right, I'll even give you a free ATV. Look at you, ow, 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 ow. You have a new car.
Fuck you!
Oh, you're a
fucking you!
Okay, fine. Is that how you want to play? Alright, come back. Come back here. Plane trying to shoot us. Well, mostly trying to shoot you, but not me. Really? The bush? A bush? I actually nearly got you for a sec there, I'm not gonna lie. What? Give me a sec.
Faith, faith, shield me
that shit. I see that. I see that. They're not even getting me. That's cool. Oh, you're dropping another one. All right.
No. I'm scared. I just made a big
move. Another bush. Love those bushes that just are like, they look like a static object, but then they come out at you and turn out to be big, the biggest and most annoying.
Come back.
Bruh, what? My ATV randomly just caught on fire. Randomly, just out of nowhere. And you say you're good.
I know, I purposely did this so you can't shoot me.
I'm gonna hit the target!
Ah!
You're really good at this.
So good. It's
because
I'm not a sweaty tryhard like you.
I'm not a sweaty tryhard. I just play the game, but I play it well. I'm not driving with you.
You're not driving with me.
At least we're near this place. Here we can probably get the thingy. Not gonna lie, I kinda feel like flying Nick's plane, not for, you know, just for the fun. I saw that, I saw that, I see that, I see that, I see it. I saw that thing fly and just auto run. Let me just.
Oh no, I can't get in without.
What? What do you mean you can't get in?
So I couldn't get in without taking it.
Fine, take it then.
Oh god, what the?
I don't know, I don't know, I just shot your bomb and it exploded.
I'm out of fucking explosives.
You're bad. Wait, what's that package on the window? What if I shoot it?
Oh! Oh shit, that's a grenade. No grenade. I might be out of
got it, place. Some.
Might be out of remote, but I can still throw with proximity.
Yeah, but proximity can't. Does proximity doesn't do anything unless you shoot it.
That's the point.
I like how I didn't even take damage from that. That's a cool thing.
Because I turned off friendly fire.
You know what? I'm not gonna waste my fucking explosives.
I have a bunch of explosives, but yeah, you're bad, so like, I guess so. Wait, don't fly away from me.
Fuck you.
Oh, you're
a you missed because you fucking suck.
Pick. Bruh. That's not very pog.
You wanna know something? You're not very pog.
What?
You're not very pog.
You're not. But I am very pog, you see.
Why? For how?
Because I'm cooler than you.
You aren't cool, you're just a spoiled fucking rich Italian kid.
And you're an Alabama kid.
South Carolina.
No, you're an Alabama kid. You sound like an Alabama kid. You probably have incest with your mother every night.
Sorry, my mother is actually in Alabama. That's the funny part, but I am from South Carolina.
Yeah, so she does incest with her brother or something.
No, actually, her brother is in prison because he murdered somebody.
Ah.
Not only is her brother, he is her twin brother.
Hey, look. There's Herc in this game. I remember. I forgot that Herc was in this game.
Dokumea Banzai! Yeah, have a fun time! Mike still sounds like a Pringle can. Somebody isn't happy. Guess I'm gonna try again, since he is so horrible at this game. The biscuit. I guess until I get a reply, I'm gonna live stream. Yeah, he left the game. That's kind of weird. I drank Tootsie Rolls. That's the thing, Tootsie Rolls are solid. This is Alpha 1-9er. I repeat, this is Alpha 1-9er coming in for a close landing. Successful. I repeat, successful landing. Thank you.
You're incredible. I stopped by Sherry's fishing store, and the woman was after me to help her find some case of booze. Me, I just wanted fishing gear so I can feed my family. Now the cult's stolen everything else.
Everything the cult takes from us winds up in one of their bunkers.
It's not just animals and dry food. We're losing people left and right to the so-called reaping.
That Hudson girl can do it all, never slows down. Just the kind of person John loves to break.
When I first saw him on the cult's videos, John seemed pretty harmless. But when I met him in person, he made the hairs on my neck stand up.
We're free to live normally again.
Okay, everybody, we have gotten multiple calls. You have to disperse this meeting.
You killed John and made it look easy.
You need to disperse this meeting immediately. This is a warning shot. Disperse.
We're back to ourselves. Thank you.
Disperse. Next shot's going into you.
How can we repay you for killing John C?
What the fuck's going on?
Time to hold it!
Disperse! Immediately!
This cannot be happening.
This is where it's going to get dispersed.
And another one gone, and another one gone, another one lost to dust. This is Richland 02 to Alpha 1 Niner. Or Richland 02 to Dispatch. This is Dispatch. I have dispersed the meeting and I am getting ready to take off soon. Just did a loop-de-loop. I feel like I'm gonna die if I decide to move. Cheese is the best. Cheese is best served as cheese. Did you understand the word that I said? Pocket up, beat there. Pocket up, beat. Pocket up, beat. Pocket up, beat. Pocket. There we go. We go put it. Alright. Come out! Are you satisfied? No! Are you sitting on your seat? No! Shooting at me, they didn't even see me. Gotcha, fucker. Johnny. E.
She eliminates without conscience and empathy. Only survive. Or so it used to be. Scientists.
That's the no-no place. Cause I can't shoot through there! Those are humans.
We won't be handing out no pardons. Cause the world won't end tonight. See the rabbits running. See the mountains shaking.
Fucking board. Sunk in the fucking most shallow water that the earth has ever seen. Pringles can. You're a Pringles can, yay. It's time to die.
God damn it! I had the Admiral. I fucking had him. All right. Head out to where my boat capsized and drop a line in. We gotta catch the Admiral.
We do gotta catch the Admiral.
You're almost there.
Admiral is ours. Shit! I can't believe it! Skylar Kors is gone, baby! All thanks to you!
Oh god, no, I don't want to look at her. She got ugly ass. Okay, it's already creepy enough. The fucking Jacob singing in the background scares the shit, the living shit out of me. Pop! Pop goes the weasel! Pop goes the weasel! Pop!
God damn it.
Well, I'll be damned to hell. My God. Well, I'll be damned to hell. Yes, I made it finally.
Oh,
you better not be one of those bobblehead-stealing cult bastards.
Oh.
I'm Dave. Look, I can't go back without those cheeseburger bobbleheads. Can you find them and bring them to me?
What is this? I'm dealing with two people right now, trying to fucking play with them. Yeah, they really fucking, they retracted the message. Oh. Oh god. Oh no. It's a recipe for disaster. That's what happens when you do drugs. Chance it'll kill you. There we go. This thing is better. So if I just started, you mean you started the game, or you just restarted? Sinking into the god. The body's doing the electric twist. Or the electric boogaloo, sorry. What?
What was that?
Sorry. Sir, you were defying the laws of physics, and this bullet will defy the laws of your skull. Sir, will you donate your Mustang, even though I hate Ford, and I wish I had a Dodge in this game? Get out your damn Mustang. It's a war crime to have a Ford. Go for a ride.
shot with that thing. This is a trophy 8 right here. Ooh, a Doge. Oh, God. Sorry, Doge. Ah! Yeah, I think did more damage than that Doge did. Oh, I'm from... I will admit, this thing has a pretty tough suspension! But it's not made for all. Oh, so that's your Mustang? You spawned in that Mustang? I accidentally gave you. You spawned in that Mustang right there? You told me you spawned in that goddamn Mustang? Take your Mustang, I'll get my Mustang. Wrong way, this is how you get a Mustang. What are you doing? That's the hammering. Okay, so that based off of you pulling the handbrake in, you are not accelerating. That means that you are good to go. Oh god, pumpkin. Oh, you got your Mustang stuck, that's why. Damn, Mustang. They didn't get to stuck in pumpkin patches. Get out the damn car. Back off. I'm gonna have to blow up the car to get it unstuck. Now the car flipped! Try not to get crushed. Dare shooting me. Did mine's long. God, I made another one of those jokes. Let's get out of this pumpkin patch before I can blow up the this one. Drift in the air! Didn't really work. What is my windshield doing? Now, I chose a blue Mustang because I like being. No, you cannot. You have to leave it out if you're sitting in the passenger seat. Now, if you're driving, it puts it away. But I think the best you can do is use a melee weapon. Or a melee weapon. I'm not even looking at the road. I'm looking behind me, and I'm perfect fucking done. That's how good I am at this game. Oh, no, I'm lying. There's other drivers who look behind me. On. The part about being a police officer, you have to obey the speed limit. But that doesn't mean that you can't hop him. Oh god! They got a fucking M60! God damn, how many cans did you put in this car? Part about being a cop, you do have to. What the fuck? What the hell are you doing? Stop pointing that M60 at me. Part about a cop, you have to sit here and wait for part of my life. I hate it. Good job. Don't aim that at me. Did I turn it on or off? It is off. I shouldn't have turned it on. This is how it looks. Pull over, fucker! Okay, now, the part that I love, it's not chasing people, it's getting chased. Oh, there's me. Oh, God! Fucking crazy Jeep driver! Oh
little tanker right there. Holy shit. That was like an action hero station. Gotta repair the mission by shooting the car.
It's a relatively new fight, so this news is particularly alarming.
Catching up with this car. Damn, I got a head start by about a quarter mile, and I'm gonna catch I'm not sure if I'm gonna catch up. Too far away from me, because if it does, it teleports one of us to the other person. That was a clean drip. That is what I love. You stay in the car, I'll drive his car off the bridge. No evidence. Stay in the car. Stay in the car. No, I'll drive this car off the cliff. You gotta be. God, it's cultist! Let me drive this car off the. Get out of the car! Get out of that car. There we go. Don't tell me.
You feed the dogs?
Yes, sir.
You didn't feed Buddy. Okay. If you eat that, great. If you haven't, put it in here on the table. Give the dog a bone.
Oh, God, what?
Huh?
I said, oh, my God. Okay, I get it. Stop. Oh God, are you about to drive off the bridge? Please don't. Okay, there we go. Thank you. Kill us. Get us killed. Okay, this is how you deal with it. Big move.
Fucking
shooting
at me. Damn good work, Depp. I'm not gonna bullshit you. I thought rescuing all these folks.
God damn. Oh yes, it's a Mustang! It's an old Mustang! Oh my, oh no. Oh no, I don't want to fight Jacob. Oh well, I guess we're gonna have to fight Jacob. This is not the loadout to fight Jacob. Oh god, I flew off the cliff! Oh no. Yeah, I'm skipping this. I'm not doing this cutscene. Kill that person!
Excellent.
SMG, right here. Cutscene is be dead and it is be useless. It's 5.56 ammunition. So more death. Bad wolf. So let me do this.
chance to prove himself. All he had to do was hand over his whitetails. Could have saved us all this trouble. Let's say you get out of this. What's next? You go back to running errands for a teenager and a housewife? The whitetails are nothing without Eli. You are nothing without Eli.
That's not inspirational. I thought this was an inspirational speech. You're mean. That hurt my feelings. It really didn't. I really don't give a shit.
Don't fight it. Just let go. You've served your purpose. Everyone you try to help winds up in Warsaw. Eli. Crap. Tragedy just follows you. If you really wanted to keep people safe, be a hero. You'd just off yourself. Safer for everyone that way. You're tougher than I thought. But killing me won't change a goddamn thing. You think I give a shit if I die? That's my purpose. I give my life for Joseph's, and I do it gladly. I understand my role. I am his sacrifice. Simple as that.
Well, this one. There we go. Already blown it up. Stop trying to kill yourself.
You're meat.
Shoot that from here with the RPG. Okay, I guess no. Stop fate, then why are you still alive? Or why aren't you dead? That's my question. Really, that is my question. Why ain't you dead? Why aren't you dead, sorry? I'm scared. I don't want to get snipped. Jacob shall die. He shall appreciate me killing. Maybe we have to climb up. Oh shit! That's one big cougar. I'm just about to say panther. Panther.
There's no win for you here. It all ends
My brother saw all this coming.
Yes, I got his pistol. Where's the mountain that he was just on?
I don't know if thank you is the right thing to say, but... Well, Eli's death won't be in vain now. I'm sorry about what's happened, truly. You ain't the only one to blame, but... Now ain't the time to mourn or point fingers. That deputy Pratt of yours and a whole bunch of our whitetails are wasting away in Jacob's armory. Get moving. We're counting on you.
Okay, I'm gonna get a helicopter. And we're gonna go murder them. In Jacob's bunker. Too much longer. I'm gonna fly off after a while. That door went far. No. Oh, for Jacob's region, yes. For the game, no.
a very important call. You are the creators of the new evil. You are the warriors of the project. Therefore, you must prepare for what comes next. Because the one who...
Okay, I think I figured it out. Looks like they keep their prisoners all the way at the bottom of that bunker. If you're gonna rescue Pratt, you'll need to start at the control room. Whole place is probably on lockdown by now, but if you head there, you should be able to undo that with Jacob's key. Good luck.
For you are the creators of the new world. You are the warriors of the project.
Is overpowered. Too much money, or not too much money. Oh, what is my problem? Too much power, too much help.
Pressure doors unlocked.
This entire part again.
Thank you. really think that that's always gonna work for the closest to other five water. No wonder I've destroyed this cult.
Sluice gates number 2, 3, and 5 have been counted.
Is equivalent to America. And socialism. Don't forget socialism.
My children.
Yeah, you must have a lot of fucking children. Shark Beauchamp. My name's Shark Beauchamp. My brothers, my sisters, they've been taken from me by a snake! And the snake is a garter snake. The smallest snake in the freaking world. No, don't touch me there. This is my no square. I'm gonna... Oh God, Pratt, you're fucking scaring me. Pratt, you're scaring the children. You are scaring the children, Pratt. You are scaring the children. You're ugly as fuck. I got Jacob's rifle and Jacob's pistol.
Thank you.
With Jacob and John both put down, that only leaves Faith. You know what to do. Dutch out.
Dutch out now.
If you hurry.
say the same for people who don't share his taste in music. Maybe we can work on this whole trust thing after all. Got more work for you back at the Wolf's Den if you're looking to keep it. See you around. Looks like you took care of one of them sonic beacons. They use those things to lure the wolves in so they can trap them. See what you can do to take the rest of them out. Nice. Two down, two to go. Keep it up, deputy.
Just lit by moving candles and lamps. I can tell just from looking at some eagle feathers and big old Leviathan bones. And I'll craft you something nice.
Poor.
Glad you made it back. Good work getting these. I respect folks who here you are. It'll serve you well. You gave us hope again.
Hey, I'm one of the good guys.
Huh? Oh, there it is.
is lag. Lag is life. Oh. Uh-oh. Oh, no. No, no, no. No, no, no. It's lag.